What's up, guys? Soon we are going to go on a camping trip. So I decided to make a video. And yes, you do see pink hair. I dyed my hair pink. Loving it. Everyone's been noticing. Love it. Last night I dyed my hair pink. We will really miss you during a camping trip, but I'm sorry we cannot miss it. It's Dad's birthday camping trip. So, yeah, we can't really miss it. We were supposed to do it last week, but I don't know why we couldn't do it. My dad wouldn't tell me. So, we're doing it this week. And yes, the weather is really bad. I don't feel good about this, but we're gonna bring lots of things to do in the tent, so it's probably going to be fine. Dad's getting a bunch of stuff ready. I am really tired. Didn't sleep well last night. So I don't think I'll sleep well on the ground. We're probably gonna bring cushions. Like, me and Dad did not sleep well at all last night. But it's gonna be really fun. We're going to do another one in the fall, which is also when one of my favorite TV shows of season, which is also in season 2 of Spirit Riding Free on Netflix, comes out. And what I'm seeing from the commercials for it is Lucky is trying to learn how to dance on top of a horse standing up. So,
Spencer?
Yeah.
It's gonna be 10 minutes before those pizza things are ready. Go ahead and go outside and get some fresh air. Okay.
So
well, you should probably get around the block for a couple of minutes.
We're going to be camping and it's a 3-day, 2-night camping trip. Go check Spirit Riding Free out. It is my favorite show on Netflix. It's amazing. I love it. So let's go actually have some fun. Yeah, we have a pool. We have a pool, but we can't do that. My hair would probably get washed out easily. Yeah. We're gonna have pizza for dinner. This is basically just a vlog. It's a vlog. Just talking about stuff. I have this very grown-up-ish picture over there. Luna and Spencer are playing around. Dad and Mom are busy. And I just figured out this amazing game called Mount vs. Uma Descendants 2. You can easily find it on Spirit. You can easily find it on Safari or Google. So one of my mom's friends, her circle is one of my friends, created a new channel on YouTube. it's about this. Her name's Natasha. She's really nice. We don't see each other a lot since we live in totally different cities. I live in Rochester. She lives in Chicago. We went to see her. We went to see her once in Chicago. The Lord Ride. It was so boring. Most of the time I played games on my iPad while we were going there. I wish I could bring my iPad, but we're not going glamping, we're going camping. So where would I charge it? We're going 3 days. So good, 100%. Must be for 3 days. It would probably only last me for 1 day, and then it would die at night. Yeah. That's basically what's going on, folks. Bye. Like, subscribe, and comment down below. Love you guys.